Welcome to our technical channel, Sfyan Amjad, IT and Graphics. Today, discuss about vector shapes. Two or more shapes merge together and result as editable layer. Yes, it's of course, yes. Make a new layer. Pick some shapes. Like this, in separate layer you can edit easily. Like this, pick of course, yes. Select these layer. Merge shapes. Now select arrowhead. Select any of these one like this. Of course, yes. Yes, it's work. Thank you so much,